Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Way they hittin' you, the DM looking fallin'. Talking why you come around and now they silent. Blew the coupe at 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the price is. Ain't never got you, know it, being modest. Poppin', shipping only cause you know you poppin', yeah.
So I just got a little bit of stuff from Savage Fenty. Yeah, no, Rihanna, that's my girl. Rihanna's my girl. Oh, face by Rihanna. I got that Fenty Beauty on my face, period. Foundation and the Fenty Beauty powder in the shade Honey. And my shade for my foundation is, I think I got 440, I think. I'm trying a new foundation color. So I think 440 fits me well. I think it's 440, I'm pretty sure. Anywho, so I got a little bit of stuff from her little collection, and I'm gonna be trying it on and like talking about it, you know. That's what I'm here for. So first thing I got was this, supposed to be like, I think this supposed to be like a blindfold. Yeah, I guess like a little blindfold. But see, the only problem with this blindfold is like, girl, I can still see, you can see my eyeballs. Like, when a girl is blindfolded, your girl don't want to see nothing. So I'd be having to, like, you know, because I don't want to see. What's the point of a blindfold if you can see? Maybe I'm putting it on wrong or something. But your girl, she blindfolded. Some niggas don't deserve for you to be completely blindfolded because they childish. So this is a good blindfold for them childish niggas out there, because you put a blindfold on with the wrong nigga, next thing you know, he doing some other mess. You know what? This would be cute. Just kidding. This would be cute, like, as a thigh piece, too. You know? You feel me? Or, like, when I tie my hair up. Maybe it could be, like, a hair tie. I don't know. But, see, this, I think it's a blindfold. It is a blindfold. I'm going to leave the link of this stuff, my thing. Next thing I got, this little cute little Savage Fenty bag. I can use this as like a little makeup brush holder or whatever. Like, that would be cute. Like, I love Fenty brushes in my little Fenty bag. Yeah, little Fenty bag. Okay, no. Next, we got some cute little handcuffs. Okay, y'all already can tell I'm a little kinky, just a little bit. So, it's another thing with these handcuffs. Like, they open like this. Bro, when I'm restrained, I want to be restrained. When I'm tied up, your girl want to be tied up. My hands not say, okay, let me stop. Anyway, like, but for real though, like, but like I said, some dudes, they don't deserve for you to be tied up because they childish. They do tie them up, they tie you up, and next thing you know, you freaking try and get out there for your life. Like, you're fighting for your life to get out of the damn handcuffs because some niggas is childish and don't deserve you being completely tied up. They don't deserve you being, like, submissive like that, so. But these is cute, like, it's furry. Can I help you? These is cute, they furry. But these things, look, it's a whole, just name pop break. Like, I just, look how I just got out. This is a mind thing. This is like a trick, like, how long you can keep in the handcuffs without taking it off or something. Yeah, that's like the game. This is like a mental game you play with yourself. So next coming, this little, I don't know what shape this is, a prism, I think, like a pyramid. Coming this little cute little box. I don't know what I'll use this box for, but your girl got a whip. Hey, so this whip, it kind of hurt, not even cap, it kind of hurt just a little bit. I mean, ain't nobody gonna hit me hard with this whip because we fighting. It's a cute little whip. You know, Okay. Let me see. What about this web? I mean, it's like got some little stringy things. Y'all see how it looks, little thing. Yeah, just some normal, simple. So now we're gonna get into little fits. So the first little fit I got. It's real cute, real cute. It's black, gray, got some gold in it. It says Savage X Fenty around the band. And it says Savage X Fenty pretty much everywhere, actually. It's cute. It's very stretchy. This is really stretchy. It's nice. There's no padding in this. Y'all can probably see that it's no padding. So we got the matching panties. Cute, same type of material, same type of thing. It's stretchy, it's soft, smells good. I'm just so funny. The next thing I'm gonna show y'all is this top. So this is the top. The top is so freaking sexy. Like, it's shimmery. It has some glitter. When I put it on, I be getting a little, that little glitter on my chest. Like, my chest be glistening. My nipples don't really show through this. It would look like your nipples would show through it. But you know what? I did not really see that my nipples showed through this. So that's good. I don't really be liking my nipples to be showing through things. Like, it's so irritating. But the back, it's like a little cross in the back. There's little adjustable things. So you can adjust it to your boob size, you know. I got mine in the size medium. Yep, and this is a cute little bralette. Like, look, beat the glisten. That shit cute. Tell me that shit not cute. The material is bomb, like, bomb. With that, we just got some thongs. Just some gray thongs, you know. So, yeah. And last but definitely not least, baby, this is the one with the tag still on, because I haven't had my special occasion to pop out. Oh, baby, because I'm telling you, I got this little one piece set all laced up. It got some flap right here though. I don't know if this flap supposed to be going up or down. Probably up. Maybe down. No, maybe up. I don't know which side supposed to go. But it's cute. And it's real good support on my boobs. Like, it don't even look like it has support for your boobs. But it do. It really do got support. Like, this is bomb.com. Yeah, this was the tag. This is how the tags came on all of them, basically. All these damn tags, like the little Fenty tag, little this tag, and this tag is just tagged all up. But, you know, you could just cut them right off, you know. So, I know, like I said, I've been gone for a little minute, but I'm going to be picking right back up right where I left off with fingers. Bye.